Hey, it's Sammo, and in today's tip of the day, I'm going to show you how to use Ahrefs Keyword Difficulty score to find link prospects. Now, if you're unfamiliar with how we calculate keyword difficulty, we simply take a weighted average of the number of referring domains pointing at the top 10 pages for a keyword. So if a keyword has a low KD, then that means on average, the top 10 pages don't have that many referring domains pointing at them. And if a keyword has a high KD, the top 10 ranking pages will have a lot of links pointing at them, meaning a lot of potential link prospects if you're creating content around that topic. So let's say we have a careers blog and we want to find topics to create content on. To get started, I'll go to Ahrefs Keywords Explorer and enter some seed keywords like resume, cover letter, job, and jobs. Next, let's head on over to the questions report, which will show us keywords that include our seeds phrased as questions. Now, all you have to do is set the KD filter to have a minimum value of something high like 40. Now, once you've found a topic that interests you, click the SERP button to see the top ranking pages. And as you can see, most of the top 10 pages have tons of referring domains pointing at them. So visit and analyze how you can outdo these pages, analyze how they earn their backlinks with tools like Site Explorer, and create content that's worth pitching to the people behind these linking domains. Now, it's important to note that the purpose of creating these pages won't necessarily be to rank in the top 3 or even top 10, nor do you have to go for high volume keywords. For example, if you have a relatively new site, you probably won't rank high for a competitive topic like how to write a cover letter, at least in the short term. But by getting backlinks to the page, you'll start building both page and domain level authority, which can have a positive compound effect on your SEO rankings. Plus, these pages can act as a great place to add internal links. So go and try this method to find topics that generate links. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more quick SEO tips like this one. I'll see you in the next tip of the day.